Hi guys, did you came across network timeout error on Parler app? If yes, then you would be looking for the reason behind Parler networking error. If such is the case, then watch today's video as I will share all the possible reason behind the Parler networking error. But before that, friends, I appeal you all to like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon, so that we bring up much more informative videos each day for our viewers. Friends, people from the United States observed that an alternative social media site, Parler, crashed after President Donald Trump's account was suspended from Twitter. The Twitter safety account announced, after close review of recent tweets from the real Donald Trump account and the context around them, we have permanently suspended the account due to the risk of further incitement of violence. But guys, this is not the first time when Parler crashed, as the site has shown similar networking timeout errors many times in the recent past as well. Therefore, it's not clear why Parler went down. It is possible that a large number of people went to Parler to either discuss the suspension of Trump's account or to watch people's reaction. On Twitter, people also commented on the timing of the site going down, with some wondering if the app was disabled intentionally because there were rumors that Trump has a Parler account. But as of January 9, Reuters reported that he did not have an account on Parler app. Apart from this, friends, earlier on January 8, Apple threatened to ban Parler app from App Store. And the threat was made via email to Parler executives after complaints were received that the app was used to coordinate the Capitol violence in the United States. And on the same day, CNN reported that Google had removed Parler from the Google Play Store, and Google confirmed this decision with CNN Business on Friday night. So guys, in light of ongoing and urgent public safety threat, the app's listing from the Play Store is suspended until it addresses these issues. Hence, these are the reasons behind Parler networking error. And friends, if you have anything to add on Parler networking error, feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below, because we read all your comments over every video. So keep commenting, guys. And do not forget to like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Thank you guys, you have been a great audience. Be informed, be safe.